And now I can actually move on to doing some production. And this is it. All the machines are hooked up to power and all of the outputs are also hooked up to a couple of storage containers that are going to act as a sort of a buffer. So now I'm gonna do the same thing for copper, then I'm gonna move on to steel, and then I'll see how much space do I have left for the rest of the stuff.